Our project is basically solving two major problems of automation and security system. So first of all, we'll have a look on the parking system, which comes in automation. When the object or the car enters through the door, the ultrasonic sensor senses and the gate automatically opens. And here we can see the objects in centimeter height, and the end represents the PIR lights, which is not turned off now, and the number in 800 and 70s are the parameters in centimeter, which is being counted by the laser lights. Here we can see when the PIR sensor detects any objects, the light automatically turns on, and it also signals in the display that the light has turned on with the wire. As you can see, we have put a laser security system in this, and we have a laser diode here sensing the laser light, which is being passed through three mirrors placed in 120 degree angle. And whenever the laser security system breaks, for example, if someone tries to inflate from the outside of the wall, if it tries to break, the alarm system automatically generates an alarm. And we have a SMS security system which sends an SMS instantly. As you can see, we have created a safe house where the door is at present closed. So now we'll enter the correct password. And as we enter the correct password, the door automatically opens. And now if the password is incorrect, or if a person tries to attempt a password and gets it wrong in three attempts, then a buzzer alarm will pass, and we have a smoke chamber where the fan is attached here, and if the third attempt is also wrong, then the unconscious guest will automatically cover the chamber, and let's have a demo. Now we'll try to put three wrong passwords. Incorrect password. Again incorrect. On this incorrect password, the door is locked. Buzzer is on, and we can see the fan is also running here, which will contain the unconscious guest to the safe chamber. And we can see the SMS